Hello people, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you how you can change your Microsoft account's password. So to start, click on any browser of your choice on your computer. In the address bar, type account.microsoft.com and sign in with your Microsoft accounts by clicking on sign in. Enter your email, then click next. Enter password and click sign in. It's my Microsoft web portal. I'm going to change my Microsoft password. I can click on change password on the left screen and click on security tab. Then I click change my password, that is security basic, and I click on change my password. Window will pop up to verify my login or to verify the accounts so that I can change my Microsoft account password. So I choose the verification I would like to use my email as my verification method. I enter the email. Enter that the email verification code will be sent to that particular email used to verify accounts. Clicking on signed code. Send the code to that particular mail. Is the mail and this is the code. So I copy the code. I paste it. Verify my login or to verify the accounts. This will prompt me to change my Microsoft password. Entering the current password and enter the new password that I want to use. That type the password, then I click on save. Save the current password that I've changed. After that, I log in. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon. But for more information, under the description, click on link to the post to find more information how you can change your Microsoft password. Thank you.